The new restaurant is open to the public. They only open on the inside on the weekends, but during the week, you can still go in there and order food to go. But yeah, that restaurant, and then their menus change. So, but I mean, yeah. It's a bar and grill.